Hello everyone, this is Nat Green from natgreenonline.com. A few days later, they upgraded and I made $1,000. Hey guys, it's Nat Green here again, and in this video, I wanted to do an exercise with you that I think is gonna be able to benefit a very large majority of you guys. And the reason I say that is because I would say almost everybody out there living and breathing has the little, you know, self-chatter and the negative talk going on inside their head. Now, even if you're the most confident person, that sometimes there's still that little voice just, you know, nattering away at you. And I mean, you know, I'll admit that I hear those voices too. Even though I'm very confident, I know that I can, you know, do a lot of things and achieve a lot of things, and I'm very good at a lot of different things, that I still hear those little voices, you know? And most of us do, and I don't know why it is, but obviously the more that we can silence that little voice in our head, the more likely that we're gonna, you know, follow through with things that we wanna do that are gonna help us, you know, achieve our goals. And so what I would suggest is for you to start becoming your number one cheerleader, okay? And of course, you know, I don't mean to put on some frilly skirt and little pom-poms and shake around and shake your butt and stuff. But what I'm talking about is doing, you know, some daily affirmations and start doing some chants that are gonna help boost your self-confidence, right? Because let's face it, you know, we all have those limiting beliefs, no matter what it is. And the more that we can do to overcome and to actually silence those voices, the better off that we're gonna be, right? So what I want you to do, and I would suggest doing this on a daily basis, and preferably in the morning, you know, if you're going through your morning routine, but you know, before you're headed out and really, you know, starting to tackle your day. And so what I want you to do is repeat after me, but don't just, you know, say the words without any feeling and any meaning behind them. Don't just, you know, blah, 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 blah. You know, I want you to really put your heart into it. And if the more that you, you know, really let some emotion out, you know, and really, you know, associate the feeling that you get when you say it, you know, because the more that you can associate feeling with things, the more likely that you're gonna be able to, you know, to pull back and relive the memory and the feeling, if that makes any sense. I don't know if I said that properly or not, but say it with feeling, say it with conviction, and believe that these things are true, okay? So, you know, if you have anyone else in your home or wherever you're at, maybe you're in the bathroom at work when you do these or whatever, that's fine. Don't worry about what other people think. It's what you think about yourself, okay? So again, becoming your number one cheerleader. So basically, the kinds of things I want you to say is, I can live my dreams. I will live my dreams. I am worthy of all the success that I want in my life. I will achieve everything that I want. I deserve everything in life. I deserve to hit my dreams. I deserve to hit my goals. I know I can do this. I know that I can achieve anything that I want in life. I am worthy of everything. I am worthy of my success. I deserve to be happy. I deserve to be loved. I deserve everything that I want. Now, of course, you can add to those, you can, you know, change them up as, you know, what you feel is appropriate for you. But if you start getting in a daily, you know, routine of looking in the mirror, saying to yourself, say it with conviction, that, you know, you believe that you're worthy, you believe that you're good enough, you believe that you, you know, can achieve, you believe, you know, all these types of things, and saying them with conviction, if you just do that, it's gonna happen that you're gonna believe that you really are worthy. You're gonna believe that you really do deserve good things. And the thing is, you do, you know? So many times in life, you know, bad stuff happens to us, and you know, there's a lot of negative people around us that, you know, try to bring us down. And the thing is, don't listen to them. Don't listen to the negative voice. And whatever you were in your past, whatever you've experienced in your past, that doesn't dictate who you are now and who you can become, okay? So focus on telling yourself positive things that you can achieve everything, that you deserve everything, which is even more important, okay? Because you do deserve it, and the more that you tell yourself and believe that you deserve success and other good things to happen to you, like finding your true love, like, you know, making $20,000 a month, like losing weight, like becoming happier, whatever it is, you deserve it, and the more you tell yourself, the more it's gonna come true for you. And just to take it one step further, tell the people in your life, tell your friends, tell your family, tell your coworkers, tell random people on the street, you know what I mean? Just share the love and tell them that they're good enough, that you believe in them, that you believe that they can do it, that they're worthy of everything. And you know, also tell them the same thing that you are to them. You know, it's one thing to tell yourself, it's another thing to share it with others and say, hey, you know what, I am worthy. I do believe that I can do this. I am gonna hit my goals. I am gonna do everything that I wanna do in life because God damn it, I'm worthy. I deserve it. And you are too. You can do this. Don't give up on yourself and your dreams. Tell the world, tell yourself daily, and tell them that they are too. Now you can see I'm getting worked up too because this is what emotion does, you guys. When you can speak to yourself this way, when you can conjure up emotions like this, when you believe it beyond a shadow of a doubt, that's when things are gonna happen to you and for you. So share this, you guys. Share this with yourself. Share this with others that you care about. Share this with other people in your team. Share this with your coworkers. Share this with everyone because people deserve to hear this stuff. People deserve to do these kinds of exercises. People deserve more in life. Get out there and do it, okay? So anyway, let me snap back into it here. Pull myself together a bit. But you guys, if you enjoyed this, then go to my Facebook page and like my page and follow along because I'm posting these kinds of videos all day, okay? Sorry, every day I should say. Because I care about you and your success. I want more people to achieve their goals. I want people to live their dream lifestyle because I truly believe anyone can do this. I truly believe anyone can have success. They just need to hang around the right people. They just need to align themselves with a mentor. They just need to believe that they can do anything and then take action on it. So again, check out my Facebook page, facebook.com/marketingmentornatgreen. I'll probably put it in the link below here in the description. But you guys, share this video, do the exercise, do it every single day, and you will have more results in your life, and you'll feel happier, and you'll feel more blessed about all the things that are happening to you, and you'll have more things to be grateful for. Just do the exercise. You deserve it. Thanks so much for watching, guys.